just thought my name was Runner. When last we met, it pleased me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of Inkin being an invitation. No reason in particular thou camest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this realm. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago. I search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, hath that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee.
I'm told that you're searching for Nocron with lies. I will give you whatever guidance I can, and pray for your success.
Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Mingriff right now. The eternal city of Nocron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well into Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nocron from there.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling.
Yes, I've heard all about you.
I am Celibus, preceptor in the Sorcerer's Arms. I don't know what it is the Mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
I resign.
Time before I
to see you. Apologies, mate, but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody knocker on right above me, and I'm absolutely stunned. I've tried all the gateways, and all they are. Perhaps it's time to ask Cerebus. And recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are.
Took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Ugh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch, do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are very well, but I refuse to anticipate.
Once known as the strongest of them all, the way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword, and fang.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn!
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Of the clashes shared by Radahn and you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our souls once more for Mistress Rani.
It was thee, not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? You may... I too am to depart on a journey. Upon...
dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Thank you.
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of Imperium, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani. Yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I made a grave misjudgment. And I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.